Hey man, what you need help with?
I'm good.
All right, sir. Yeah.
As soon as he's out of the chute, he's one coming off right. Off. Give him a little bit of an offset.
Right, and
looking good. 1.7.
Left gun, open fire.
Off right.
Left gun. Short.
Short.
There we go. That's it. That's it. 1.3.
Fast arms on.
Do it to it. All right, coming off. Left gun, stand by. Open fire with the target. Right gun, get ready.
Right gun, stand by.
Right gun, stand by.
All right, we get there.
Right gun, Sally. Right wing up.
Right gun, open fire.
Right gun, we're good.
Right gun, cease fire.
Kilo 55 sees a, appears to be a ravine running from south to north. Appears to be a wanted coming back around.
Firing up. Three knots. Look at my airspeed.
Yep.
Visual.
Check. Cease fire, right gun.
Roger.
Alright.
Request gunfighter command 1-4 copies all.
Point
update
seven.
To
stand by.
Stand by. Stand by. Situation update.
Over.
We prosecuted multiple BMPs, BTRs. Convoy of PPRs with dealer 55. Block 10 to 12 located just to the west of the airfield. We've got no other threat approaching aircraft. Is low. Party is still going to be a paper with Guardian.
No, 7-4 copies all.
We have the Winchester.
Okay. Nice.
Got better doing 5-5.
1-6 at 8 o'clock high.
We got 45 seconds for the 5-5 1-4.
8:30. Come around left hand side of us.
Unbolt, but. It's, you know, it's a bigger gun than the other one. We are going to be supporting 3rd Raider Battalion, and we will put fires to where they need us to. I love it. It's fun. I mean, from the little experience that I have in it, it's definitely worth it.
It's awesome. Best job in the Marine Corps.